So let's go ahead and start this off. BioShock, one of my favorite games that I've played ever, honestly. The story is pretty great, the gameplay is good, good idea, and it's not too long, so we'll be able to finish it in a couple days. So strap yourselves in. Let's say we are a medium player. And we're off. Cheers.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Oh. Shit's going down. Look at those shadow effects. There's Shu. Get to the surface. Yikes. Dude, look at this wreckage. Ooh, fire. Can't go down. Obviously, we gotta go this way. Sinking. Will it go away eventually? All the way down? Doesn't look like it. Whoa, there's a lighthouse in the middle of the ocean. What the hell? Oh yeah, look at that. It's slowly going down. Sinking. Turn that up. And there it goes. And into the inconspicuous door that closes when you walk in. Okay. Stairs. Science. Industry. Art. R. Word. Now into the mini sub. We're 10 fathoms. 18 fathoms. I guess those are stories. Oh. Movie time.
I am Andrew Ryan.
Hi.
And I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No. Says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Whoa. Dude, check it out. Underwater City.
Where the scientists would not be bound by petty morality. Where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
That sounds cool. There's a whale. Tobacoria.
You best get over it. And be quick about it. The splicers are
all good things of this earth flow into the city.
That means we've got company.
Wow. And we're in. Loading screen. Oh shit, she's trying to get in, huh? Can't go anywhere. Ah! Can't go anywhere. Oh, okay, she's leaving. Whew. Later, bitch. Suck it.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
Don't mind if I do.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Where are we going?
I'll wrap you in a sheet.
That's not creepy.
Just a bit bored.
Oh shit, there she is.
How do you like that, sister?
Get him.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Damn splicers. Oh yeah.
I can control myself! I can!
Bitch, suck it.
My daddy's smarter than Einstein.
What's that? Snippy Gaming, what up, green screen? Yep.
Not if you don't visit the Gatherer's Garden, you
Gatherer's
are.
Garden?
Daddy gets white as a
We're about to get some Atom up in here. Get some plasmids and shock bitches. Oh no!
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
That's Splicer 1.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some Atom on him.
Atom. that sound.
Weak! You're a weak chopper.
This little fish ain't worth telling it. We know Big Daddy.
Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating in the briny.
Floating in the briny.
Mr. Bubbles?
Scary.
It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Angel? Am I gonna die? Am I gonna die?
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Boom. Zap, motherfucker. Oh, shit. That's a lot of water. Let's get through here. Oh, shit. It's breaking. I wish I could run. Fish. Boom! Dude, those fishes are exploding. Holy cow. Alrighty. I hear some dude in here. Oh, there he is.
Don't fucking touch me!
Zap him, then work him. One-two punch. Remember, the 1-2 punch.
Whew. 1-2 punch.
I just wanted some company.
Come on!
Let's get it.
Tell Ryan I'm sorry.
Whoa.
I'm not a bad person.
You only said you were. Can't go up that one. Let's go up the stairs. Let me know if it's too loud, guys.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Let's do it. Let's find his family.
You're gonna be the lonely one when you are the lonely one. No one Ooh. Will be there to sing this song. Hush.
Creepy. Oh, it was a gun.
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Are you pretty confessed?
Crazy.
I'll do what I want. It's my Adam. I earned it.
You want this ugly? Or you want this nice?
Let's get all this stuff. Where's this other bitch?
Jolly, where you going?
Oh, there she is. Wrench to the face. Money, money, money. Ooh, I can hear another one.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Boom, zap. Ooh, register. You guys have anything on you? Or money?
Another New Year's, another night alone. I'm out and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working. Huh. Imagine my surprise. Well, I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock, silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly enough.
Oh, shit. I think she got shot. Whoa, what was that? There's something that was walking in there.
I'm too spliced up. I'm too spliced up. Nobody's gonna want me.
Damn, yeah.
Hey, Brenda. You care to tell me why you've had a hole in the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now?
Got him.
Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
That's not nice.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled.
Looks like it.
She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
This way.
Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Dude, that guy just slipped the chair over like a bitch. Oh. Oh. Ow. Damn.
That's the big daddy. She got it on him. He keeps her safe.
Whoa. I'm gonna have to fight those dudes, huh? Well, that was gonna sneeze. So I guess that's everything, yeah?
The uncivil.
Call the cops on me!
Ooh, ah. It's like the women are stronger than the dudes. You can always take
That's
two
what
hits.
The book says.
Snap! Get him. See, we got the bathroom for the dudes. Anything in here? And a broken wall and a. Oh. There's the first aid kit. Oh.
Security alert in progress.
Okay. That doesn't sound good.
Leave me alone!
Oh.
you're not.
Yeah, I know what. Have to wait.
Come on.
Shit. Word. At least I got the majority of them in the water. Here we go.
It's Ryan. Goddamn, Andrew Ryan.
Zap.
He shut off access to Neptune. There's another way to get there.
You don't think that pun? Oh yeah, you didn't like that pun? Come on. All right, let's grab everything off of these dudes, because... Ooh. Alrighty, I killed a bunch of dudes in that pile. Rawr. I love that. This shit is awesome. Oh!
Oh, Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here!
That's not creepy.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or das Vadanya, the chairman.
Das Vadanya. Oh shit, get out of here, dudes. Go, open the door, damn it. Open the door. Run. Damn, that was close. Whew.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
The parasite hates three things: free market, free will, and free men.
Dr. Steinman said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me
prettier
than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so interested in my case.
That's not a good idea. Real tiles, swap pipes, make a chain to the exit pipe. Okay. We did it.
Keep away from my patient!
Come here now!
Yeah, you guys can fight each other. Typical behavior. Suck it, dude.
Security alert is in progress.
What is
that?
Oh, wow.
While you and the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind. And frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
Oh, okay. So we're fighting an alien. There's the electrical override.
Now you've rattled the monkey cage. Here they come.
Must have taken the B-grade
bastard. Why are you dragging out your treatment?
No! Get wrecked.
Patient nurse.
Oh, ow.
Come here now! Stop
wasting my time, you...
Oh, I have a freaking repair... like, bot. Come on. He shot me through them.
Can see you, you know.
Inferior quality.
Bing.
Bitch. Oh, that was in the head. I need some more mana. That must be that Christina chick.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The daft bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
He's set up in the surgery wing, okay.
Ryan and Adam. Adam and Ryan. All those years of study, and was I ever truly a surgeon before I met them? How we clinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, we could lop a boil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything?
Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrovolt.
I was at German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he made experiments. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Whew, that was close. Let's get a few more. Boom. It's all hacked. Now I'm like pretty safe.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
I don't want to hack that. Muchas gracias.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Wow, she meleed the fuck out of me. I shrunk, I did shrink.
Stop following me!
Nurse, arrange for this one to be taken long.
Thank you. Shit, where did he go? There's no way he died. He better not be getting-